Here are the top 10 wind turbine failures, which are both chaotic and horrifying. Number 10. Taishapai Turbine Failure. On May 2, 2009, a wind turbine began to spin out of control. The turbine was in the Taishapai area, near Highway 58 at the Sand Canyon Road intersection. The turbine was only 1,400 feet from the highway, so when it started spinning, the highway was closed down. The blades of the turbine spun so quickly that onlookers couldn't even see them. The turbine was owned by a US company and it's not known what caused the failure. Employees were helpless. As the blade spun, they were told that the only way to stop it was to wait for the wind to die down. If the turbine had broken apart, it could have become very dangerous, which is why the highway remained closed until the turbine was under control. Number 9. Fire failure of Klickitat County. On July 2019, when a wind turbine fails, the consequences can be dire. And the turbine fail that happened in Klickitat County, Washington, in July 2019, is a testament to that. The wind turbine's generator caught fire, causing sections of the turbine to mount. At first, the fire was 300 feet in the air, but these melted pieces fell to the ground, where they ignited the surrounding grass. The burning grass then started a massive wildfire. This wildfire, known as the Juniper Fire, made headlines as high winds and dry conditions forced the fire to spread. It wasn't long before the Juniper Fire had burned up 300 acres. Firefighters were finally able to get the fire under control, but the failure of this wind turbine caused extensive damage to the surrounding area. Number 8. Fenner Wind Farm Failure. There are 20 wind turbines located on the Fenner Wind Farm in Madison County, New York, but on December 27, 2009, one of the wind turbines suffered a catastrophic failure. The turbine, which weighed 187 tons, fell into the middle of a field. Experts were brought in to investigate. The wind farm was shut down while the investigation was underway. The turbines were reinforced with steel foundations and truckloads of cement, and the wind farm was soon reopened, but a formal report was never released. So no one knows what caused this massive turbine to succumb to such a failure. Before we move on, be sure to subscribe to Tech Cargo with notifications on so you don't miss any of our amazing videos. Number 7. Broken blades at Perkins High School. On January 2009, a wind turbine at Perkins High School in Ohio failed when a blade became detached. The blade dislodged from the rotating column, and a nearby parent who saw the failure quickly called the school authorities. Luckily, school was not in session at the time, and no one was hurt. The parental concern grew, as this was the second time in 2 years that a wind turbine at the school had failed. There are 3 turbines at the school, and only a little while earlier, 3 blades broke free from a different turbine, causing fiberglass to fly in all directions. The wind turbines are manufactured by Reed Riven Power Inc. of Iroquois, Ontario. They inspected the turbines but claimed that they don't know why these turbines have failed not only once but twice. Number 6. The Perplexing Spinning Blades. The Perplexing Spinning Blades of Scragga Wind Farm, Northern Ireland. The Scragga Wind Farm is located near Fintona and County Tyrone on the Murphy Mountain. There are 8 wind turbines on site at the farm, so when one of the turbines collapsed, people nearby were frightened by the failure. Furthermore, the winds were light that day, so no one was sure why the turbine collapsed. The blade spun out of control, though, and made such a loud sound that they could be heard up to 7 miles away. Luckily, no one was hurt, but extra precautions have been put in place to ensure the safety of everyone who lives in the area. Number 5. The Puzzling Turbine Collapse. The Puzzling Turbine Collapse of Shannon Wind Farm. A strange turbine failure had experts scratching their heads at Shannon Wind Farm. The wind turbine, which is owned by Halterra Power Corp, collapsed seemingly out of nowhere, causing personnel to shut down the wind farm. The 119 turbine was not near any buildings or homes when it collapsed, so nobody was harmed. But some people feel that this puzzling collapse is a warning about the dangers of wind turbines. In fact, turbines have been failing all over the world, often without reason. And the Shannon Wind Farm collapse could be testament to the volatile nature and potential hazard of wind turbines. Number 4. Unexplained Turbine Crash. The Unexplained Turbine Crash of North Palm Springs. A massive wind turbine in North Palm Springs caused concern when it crashed to the ground. On May 1, 2009, the turbine, which stood at 200 feet tall, The lawn to Nexair Energy is based in Florida, and they operate more than 8,000 turbines all across the United States and Canada, so they were quick to investigate the cause of this failure. However, they didn't find any reasons. Their structural deficiencies that would cause a collapse like this. The turbine was situated 1,000 feet away from the highway, so it didn't pose any real threat, but still authorities who arrived on the scene were concerned about employee safety, as anyone nearby could have been severely injured. Number 3. The buckled turbine of Chatsworth. The safety of wind turbines was questioned by the media after an industrial wind turbine completely collapsed in Chatham, Kent, on January 19, 2018. Terraform Power immediately called in experts to assess the situation, that the wind turbine buckled in such a peculiar way that the experts were left perplexed. The turbine collapsed from the center, which is extremely rare for to revive. The failure may have been caused by an intense load of some kind, according to experts, although they did not specify what that load might have been. Terraform promptly turned down all 51 of its turbines in the region as a precaution. However, the media questioned the general safety of these enormous industrial turbines due to the possibility that the breakdown was due to a civil engineering issue. Number 2. The tragic Delta Winds PT Witwine Farm failure. The Netherlands is no stranger to windmills or windmill catastrophes. But when a sizable wind turbine caught fire in October 2013 at the Delta Winds PT Witwine Farm, two mechanics were trapped and the tragedy was felt countrywide. The two mechanics, who were only 19 and 21, were performing routine maintenance on the top of the turbine. When it failed, firefighters and emergency services were called to the scene immediately. But by the time they were able to use a crane to reach the fire and bring it under control, it was already out of control. Specialists and wind turbine workers claimed that accidents and turbine failures are actually rather common, but that nobody has been paying any attention to them because it was too late. Both mechanics died in the turbine breakdown and the tragedy gained media attention. They assert that in order to raise public awareness of how dangerous wind turbines may be, the media must focus on these kinds of accidents. Number 1. The Haunting Horns Letwine Turbine Failure. Specialists and wind turbine workers claimed that accidents and turbine failures are actually rather common, but that nobody has been paying any attention to them because it was too late. Both mechanics died in the turbine breakdown and the tragedy gained media attention. They assert that in order to raise public awareness of how dangerous wind turbines may be, the media must focus on these kinds of accidents. Only 2.5 hours after the strange noises had resumed, the entire turbine failed. The blade completely disintegrated, and debris from the disintegrated, the entire tower was evacuated, and the police were called. The police secured a huge area around the tower to ensure that no one was in the vicinity of the turbine should it break apart. The turbine was repaired and placed back into operation in June 2008. However, the neighboring people are still uneasy about the wind turbine's potential for harm. The dramatic Vestas turbine failure, which was captured on camera, has earned the top rank on this list of the top 10 wind turbine failures. That's it for today's video. Which wind turbine failure scared you the most? Let us know in a comment section below, and remember to subscribe to Tech Argo with notifications on so you don't miss any of our videos. Ciao.